Alrighty, we got a lot going on here today. We're gonna get some supers on. These are our plastic wrapped supers, all our stickies from last season. Well, some of them anyway. We got to start unwrapping them today and getting them on some of these hives. Still in the middle of winter, really a bit out of control at the moment. We gotta make up some nukes, we gotta pull some honey. Yeah, we've got a lot going on, so we're gonna start getting some supers on. Might start over here with this guy. So supering is pretty straightforward. We're supering to give these guys some space if they need it. We'll just have a look and see what they're up to. Oh. We'll lose that smoke in a minute. Oh. Yep. I'm just gonna get these bees out of this lid. We don't want to move the queen up. So we're going to try and give these girls some space here. Again, tons of drone. We'll get rid of these old frames. Lots of drone, lots of pollen. Stores, it's a pretty shitty frame actually. We'll put this in another super somewhere else. Move it on. So I've only got 9 frames in this box, we need to try and get 10 down here, so we're gonna clear all this crap off these bars, tighten her up a bit and get a super on. Push them down a bit. Laying up really well. Tighten these guys up a bit. Building a lot of wax. Got to get the bulk of this off. If we push a super on top of this, it's gonna drown some of this brood. It's a bit messy, but it's gonna come out. Lots of drone. There's so much drone up here at the moment. as much laying space down here as we can manage. So we're gonna make sure these are all shutting up nice and tight. It's really strong, this, actually, for a bloody winter temperine. I'm going through this pretty quick. We need to not keep it open for too long. We're going to cause ourselves some grief. We've got a sticky in there. You want to find a sticky? Just scraping all this propolis off of these side bars, making sure that these are going in nice and tight. So we want to get 10 down here. A little bit of brood, I can say. I have a sneaking suspicion that these two here are going to be honey. Yeah, that can come out, doesn't need to be there. I'll plonk that in a super. Sticky in here. So I'm just going to space these stickies out a bit. Lovely. Grab an excluder. Grab a super. Bam, bam. We'll get all our burr back on top. Take it out. Lid back on. Up. Now let's check that for a queen. Oh, this is why we check our lids. This sneaky young lady here. We got a queen running around in the lid. I'll try and get her out. We might drop her on the ground, pick her up. Thank you. There you go. Over here. Oop. Yeah, this is why we need to be a bit careful. So she was in the lid, she would have ended up in the honey super if I'd put that straight on without looking. Very, very sneaky. We'll push out, make sure she goes in the entrance here, doesn't end up on the ground. In she goes. Oh, we're good.